Alright, it worked. We lost them. I'm a genius.
Hey, genius, it was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off. With me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Tangent.
Hey, let me up.
This is it. Me.
The only checking out you will do will be to check out of here.
Yeah.
We're way beyond the boundary of the crime lab.
Was Banana Beak is scared.
It's Mr. Banana Beak to you, Fuzzy. And right now, we are all in very real danger.
Danger? I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger.
Well, well, Bonsai, what have we got here?
I don't know, Shenzi. What do you think, Ed? Just what I was thinking. A trio of trespassers!
And quite by accident, let me assure you. A simple navigational error.
Whoa, wait. I know you. You're Mufasa's little stooge.
I bet I'm the king's baby doodle.
And that would make you...
the future king.
Do you know what we do to kings who step out of their kingdom?
You can't do anything to me.
Technically they can. We are on their land.
But Zazu, you told me they're nothing but slobbering, mangy, stupid poochers.
Oopid stay on the oopid stay.
Will you call it oopid stay?
My. Oh, look at the sun. It's time to go.
What's that? We love you, Mr. Captain.
Yeah, we could have whatever is lying around.
Wait, I got one. Make mine a cub sandwich. What do you think?